very much for speaking to us today, Minister Costa.
It's all my pleasure.
This is your first time at Gibraltar Day.
Yes, it is.
How does it feel to be here?
Well, you know, it's very exciting. This is the very first time, as you rightly said, that I've been invited to Gibraltar Day. We arrived on Saturday, so we already had the Mass on the Sunday. That gave us the opportunity to meet a whole cross-section of Friends of Gibraltar. And that was, I thought, a very touching ceremony for people that are in some way or other linked to Gibraltar and its history. And, of course, today we had the Finance Centre lunch, which the government agrees is a centrepiece of Gibraltar Day in London. The city and Gibraltar, of course, have great and very deep connections. And Gibraltar is always, the government of Gibraltar is always trying to promote Gibraltar as a robust and well-regulated finance centre in Europe, onshore, and able to deliver a whole gamut of financial service products that keeps the economy ticking and which allows the Gibraltar economy to keep on growing and being buoyant.
As you mentioned, the Gibraltar Day is a celebration of the links between Gibraltar and London. I think I know what your answer is going to be, but which do you feel is one of the most crucial links between the two centres?
Well, I think that there was a particular moment in our history, which was the Second World War, when Gibraltarians, women and children were evacuated to London during the Blitz and the bombings in London. And I think that forged a very strong community link between Gibraltarians, the women and the children who came over, and the Londoners, who in effect took them in as if they were family and took care of them. So that did form a very strong link between the, at the time, colonial administering power and Gibraltar. But of course, it's not just that. There are many, many historical junctures at which the connection between the UK and Gibraltar became closer. But I think in recent contemporary history, the one notable event that does stick out would have been the evacuation of Gibraltarians to London.
And as far as commercial links go, which do you think are the most important?
Well, I think that the reason why I was invited over as Minister for Tourism was because the UK is still today our main and most important source market. As it stands at the moment, the UK is the only source market when it comes to air connectivity, but cruise companies as well, companies that start their cruises in the UK, and therefore many UK passengers that come to Gibraltar, many of them do so not just through air connections but also through cruising. So there is a very strong tourism connection between Gibraltar and the UK.
Well, thank you very much for speaking to us.
Thank you very much.